Alright, so before I get started, I just want to show the scoreboard real quick in slow motion. Just to prove that it is Pamaj I played with in this game and the next game. We actually played two, but P-A-M-A-J-I-N-O. That's his gamer tag. You see my gamer tag there. This is recorded in theater mode. This right here is his point of view. Kill him right off the bat here. I haven't actually seen this in a while. Oh no, I don't. Ooh, man, he destroyed that guy with a headshot. But yeah, this is his point of view. I'm gonna upload, most likely in my next video, I'll upload from my point of view. Yeah, that's me. I do get a frenzy kill on him this game. I died like 15 times this game, but it was still a really good game because I did kill him like 4 times or something. And I got a frenzy kill on him, and I almost got 2 frenzy kills on him, but I went to kill him for the 5th kill once, and someone shot me in the back, but he also hits a couple nice shots on me, for sure. But I definitely won by a lot, you know what I mean? It really wasn't a close game. Like, right there, he snipes me. I don't even feel like he hit the shot. He just kind of quickscoped in my direction, but that one, and then there's like 2 more kills he got on me. One I was laying behind this thing he's looking at right now, actually. That pallet full of whatever it is. And right there also, when I first called him, my specialist in there. So I think he got 3 kills on me in total. And right here is where the next one is. Wait. Or not. Okay, I really haven't seen this in a while. But, I can't wait to upload it from my actual point of view. I really wasn't gonna upload all this stuff so early, like the montage I uploaded 2 videos ago. If you guys haven't seen that, not my last video, but the video before that, definitely go check that out. I wasn't gonna upload that and this game versus Pamaj and Study, because those are some of the best stuff that I have to upload. So I was gonna wait until I had at least a couple hundred subscribers, but I can always re-upload it. So I can always re-upload it at another day. And right here, right there is where I almost got the first frenzy on him, but I choked it. Got shot in the back. If I didn't get shot in the back, I would have had him. But right here is the third kill he got on me, or his second kill, I don't know. Second or third kill he got on me right there. And I really, on my screen, I don't even think I really popped my head up fully, but makes sense. I mean, this dude was in the optic house when he played me, and he has God internet. So he can hit some shots, man. He's definitely a really good sniper. I'm not claiming I'm better than Pamaj by uploading this video. I just definitely think people should see stuff like this, because, you know, I also played an MLG pro who was using machine guns and trying 100%. And as you can see in this gameplay, Pamaj is trying 100% also. Right here, I get the frenzy kill on him. Woo! Get out of here, son. But, yeah, I'm just gonna say, these people aren't as good as people think. Like, they are, like, don't get me wrong, but I have harder times, you know, winning against scrubs a lot of times than I do good players. The game is just broken, you know what I mean? It pretty much 100% determines, or depends on connection. You know, who wins the game a lot of times, or who does well. Call of Duty is almost 100% internet at this point, but I just want people to see these gameplays, man, because right there, that was pretty dominant, honestly. That wasn't even really that close. But I'll upload the next video from my point of view, and you guys can see that. Till then, leave a like, sub, show some support, and I'm out. Peace.